All right, we got some action in the 125-pound division with Edgar Solache and Niyaz Ahmed. Ahmed in the green trunks. Edgar in the white. Oh, several head kicks
back
from
to back to back.
Looks like that knee, maybe he thought it had been low. The referee did not appear to think so. Both exchanging knees, grinding against the cage here. Look for a judo throw, and it was successful, but we are back on the feet. Looks like he's going for a guillotine there, and he rolls into mount. Oh, and he's making him eat some punches for his efforts there. Is he able to secure back control? Edgar might possibly be able to shake him off. He's getting a little high there as Ahmed. Well, he's also throwing down some punches. That's going to make it tough.
Dismounts. That's a good job of staying in a decent position, not falling off.
Looks like Mr. Ahmed might be a big fan of pure, unadulterated brute strength. He's in there trying to just use an unorthodox techniques to lift this man up off the canvas.
Great takedown.
Firing away some heavy knees to the body there in an attempt to free that right hand, which he does, and immediately starts putting it to use. And how about another mat return while we're at it? Hey, let's eat some lefts, rights, lefts, rights.
Very good ground and pound.
And that's going to end it right there. That's going to end it right there. Got the takedown. Overwhelming. I'm going to have the doctor check on it, make sure he's okay here. May have possibly injured a rib or something in that scenario.